divisibility rule for 7. In the last class I stopped in the middle, therefore I started again. The divisibility rule for 7. Observe the process. Take a number 1918. Take the number in the units place, that is 8. Multiply it by always by 2. You will get 8 into 2 is 16. Subtract this 8 into 2 16 from the remaining part of the number 191 minus 16 is 175. Then again take the units digit of this number 5. This is 5. 5 twos is 10. Subtract 10 from the remaining part of the number 17. 17 minus 10 is 7. The last obtained number is divisible by 7. Therefore, the given number 1918 is divisible by 7. In the same way, take 5 digited number. 2 in the units place. Therefore, take 2. 2 into 2 is equal to 4. Subtract 4 from the rest part of the number. 2895 minus 4. You will get 2891. Again take the units digit place number and multiply it by 2. You will get 122. Subtract 2 from the remaining part of the number. 289 minus 2 is 287. Again, continue the same process. 7 2 is 14. Subtract 14 from the rest part of the number 28. 28 minus 14 is 14. This 14 is divisible by 7. Therefore, the given number is also divisible by 7. Take one more example. Follow the same steps. 3. 3 to 6. Subtract 6 from the rest part, 2561, then you will get 2555. Take the last digit again, 2510, subtract 10 from the rest part of the number, you will get 245. Take the units digit 5, 5210, subtract from the remaining part 24. 24 minus 10, 14. 14 is divisible by 7. Therefore, the given number also divisible by 7. This method is applicable up to 5 digits. If it is more than 5 digits, there is another simple method. Take this number, 226, 254. Find the difference between the last 3 digits and first 3 digits. Only you have to find the difference, not subtract from the first from the second, second from the first. Simply, which is the highest? 254. 254 minus 226. You have to find always the difference. The difference is 28. Therefore, the complete number is divisible by 7. 28 divisible by 7. Therefore, complete number is divisible by 7. This is one more simple method. See this two examples. Either the order may be different. 226, 254, 254, 226. Order may be different. Both numbers are divisible by 7. Therefore, you have to find just the difference between the first set of numbers and second set of numbers. Follow the same method. If it is 7-digited number, take the last 3 digits, subtract from the first 4 digits, 4175 minus 829, 3346, then follow the first method. 6 into 2, 12, subtract 12 from the remaining part, you will get 322, multiply the last digit by 2, subtract 4 from the remaining part of 32, you will get 28. 28 is divisible by 7, therefore the complete number is divisible by 7. Next, divisibility rule for 8. If last 3 digits of given number is divisible by 8, then the complete number is divisible by 8. See, whatever be the length of the given number, observe the last 3 digits, 1, 2, 0. Check whether it is divisible by 8. It is 15 times. Therefore, the complete number is divisible by 8. Take last 3 digits of this one, 136, divide it, you will get 17. Therefore, the complete number is divisible by 8. Take last 3 digits, 192, by 8, you will get 24 times. Therefore, the complete number is divisible by 8. Otherwise, it is not. Divisibility rule for 10, you know, if there is 0 in the units place of any given number, then it is completely divisible by 10. For 11, if the difference between the sum of the alternate digits means 1 and this one, 0 or alternative, and 1 and 0 and 1, another alternative. Here alternatives are 2, 0, 2. And second, 0, 2, 2. This one, 1, 3, 6, 9. 0, 6, 0, 6, 9. This is for 3. 9, 2, 9. 5, 2, 2. In the same way, 1, 9, 1, 1, 3. 0, 8, 0, 7. Find the sum. 1 plus 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1. The difference between these two, is either 0 or multiple of 11, 11, 22, 44, 33, like that. If it is the difference between the numbers is 0 or multiple of 11, then the complete number is divisible by 11. For 12, logical, it is the product of 3 into 4. Therefore, check for 3 and 4 divisibility rules. 2 and 7, 2 sevens are 14, therefore check for 2 and 7. 3 and 5, check the divisibility rules of 3 and 5, it satisfies, then it is divisible by 15.